Reminisce was a confident winner of the $45,000 final for the guys and dolls at Freehold Raceway on May 30th in 156-2. The Niatros mare is co-owned by Wayne Murakami, Larry Walker, and driver-trainer Clint Galbraith.
And Reminisce leads it by four. Princess Silk is second. They turn for home. Reminisce with a three-length lead. Princess Silk is gaining late. Reminisce, Princess Silk, it's Reminisce hanging on to win it in 156-2, and that's a track record.